Aaron, will you do me the great honor of marrying me?
Meet Scott.
Any shred of romance that was left in me was ground to a bloody pulp yesterday.
Technically, she never said no.
He was in search of the perfect relationship.
See, I just tend to get too serious too fast.
Downright irresponsible.
I gotta get a roommate.
Which one of you is interested in the apartment?
Instead, he found...
Actually,
both of us.
The perfect couple.
Exactamundo.
You say it like it's a bad thing.
Cheers. Thanks, guys. I really needed all this.
They feel his pain.
Anuptophobia.
Fear of being alone.
That's all it is.
Perfectly normal.
They protect his feelings.
We will not let you rush into anything.
Hi, Leslie.
Leslie. Scott. Ah! Brilliant!
You can do better than her. She's a bar stay.
Well. He'll sabotage his life.
It's like you want to get your heart broken again.
I'm so sorry that happened.
They, my friend, are a couple monster.
A couple monster?
They go to lunch together. They go to the gym together. They go to bars together. They commute together. They share a cubicle at work. Not an office. That might be a cubicle. That's not right.
Come on. Do you think we're weird?
Yeah. Yes.
We'll be good. I need to wear panties.
Great parties, isn't it? Huh?
They're freaks, all right?
Bingo. Bingo.
Now, the honeymoon is over.
Leslie!
The gloves are off.
Is the idea of keeping your pesky noses out of my business so impossible for you to fathom?
The table is set for him to land the girl of his dreams, or for them to ruin everything. Brandon Routh, Sophia Bush, Jennifer Morrison, and Jesse Bradford.
It's what friends are for.
How great is that?
Ow!
In a comedy about how breaking up with two...
I'm so glad I found you.
...can be three times as hard. Table for three.
Couples are not to be trusted.